My name is Sierra Encinas. I'm a broadcast journalism major at the University of Arizona. On May 11th, D2L will get a new look and a new feel called Brightspace. You'll see it as soon as you log in. Here, let's take a look. My Courses is now located at the top left-hand side of the page, and each course has a large colorful tile with the course name and term underneath. If the end date has passed, the word closed appears on it, but as long as the tile appears on the page, students can still access the course site. Announcements are now located at the top right side of the page. Useful links like D2L Help and on-campus resources are now located at the bottom of the page in a footer. Once you click into a course by clicking on the tile, you will see that the D2L Brightspace update may look different, but once you're inside the course, everything works pretty much as it did before. In D2L, the courses are organized for you. In D2L Brightspace, you can organize them how you want to using pins. Let's take a look.
Scroll down and click on View All Courses. You will then hover over the course tile of your choice and click on the three dots. You can then pin the course. By pinning a course, you are ensuring the course will appear on your homepage. This can be done at the beginning of each semester to provide easy and quick access to the current courses you are taking.
If you're taking several courses at once, it might be easier for you to search for your courses. Here's how.
You do so by scrolling to the bottom of the page, clicking on View All Courses, typing in the Find Your Course search menu. You can also conduct an advanced search, where you can filter by term, department, and status.
D2L Brightspace is fully responsive. This means you can use it on your smartphone, your laptop, and even a tablet, making it easier for you to do your classwork from just about anywhere.